You can see it the other way around, that most buildings today are designed by people who are told how to do them and what to do. So that there's none of themselves in it. And the only, that's what makes them dull, boring, obedient, following the regulations, following the planner's whims, following the client's prejudices, following Prince Charles, following the various pressures that surround us.